Okay, today I'm at Hollywood Studios with Layton. You have not met him yet? Guess where he's from? He is from New Zealand. Speak, just talk.
Hello.
Say trash.
Trash.
No, how do you call it? What do you say?
Oh, rubbish.
Rubbish.
I need to chuck this in the rubbish bin actually.
Guys, his voice though, it's so fun. I just like listening to him talk because it's like a British accent, but not. What do you call your mom?
Mum.
Mum.
Mum is dead.
And so he hasn't been to any of the parks yet, even though he's been here since August 15th. So I don't really get that. But so we're going to Hollywood Studios today. It's his first park as a guest. He's worked at Magic Kingdom, hasn't been there as a guest. So he needs to do that sometime. But yeah, it will be fun today because this is my favorite park, and so he'll get to see it. So yay, are you excited?
Yes.
Yay.
Can't wait.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, 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 it's magic, you know. Never believe it's not so. It's magic, you know. Never believe it's not so.
He's seeing Tower of Terror for the first time.
It's so cool.
It is scary. Are you scared?
Yeah.
So scared, right?
I don't think I can do this.
You don't? No, it's too late though. You can't turn back now. So what'd you think?
Oh, it's cool.
You liked it?
Yeah. And it was so like random.
Did you not know? Is that?
No, I didn't know you got like that. You just dropped.
You didn't know?
It's good.
Here's our picture. Now he's gonna try Rock and Roller Coaster and then he'll get to see which one he likes better.
Yay!
So guess what? We got backstage passes to Aerosmith's concert. Yay. How awesome is that?
So awesome.
But we have to take this limo first, which these people are waiting for, but
we'll get the better limo, of course. Right?
Of course.
Yeah. So we're gonna take a limo to their concert and we'll get to meet him and everything. It's super cool. It's like whatever, you know, we'll become best friends.
That's funny.
We just got off and saw Aerosmith in concert, so that was really cool. What did you think of the ride?
It was crazy.
It was great. What did you like better, Tower of Terror or Rock and Roller Coaster?
I liked the roller coaster.
Roller coaster? I thought so. Because what?
You feel like, it's like adrenaline rush.
Adrenaline rush.
Yeah, I figured he'd like this one better because he said he liked roller coasters. I'm like, you're gonna like this one then because it's awesome.
We're about to ride Toy Story Mania, and I'm gonna beat him. I'm gonna win. His room. There's his bed, but he's not home right now, so we're out playing carnival games. There's his dresser. Oh, there's the door. Are you ready?
Classic. Yes.
Look how cool his glasses look.
Are you ready to lose? Fetch.
No, I'm gonna win. Your arms burn. That's what we got. What?
Yeah.
How did you beat me? What is this? No. You can see like that. Wow. What? What the? No way. Redo.
Look at my accuracy.
Redo. You did not just beat me. And you got the best in the vehicle. What the heck? How? You cheated.
I must be good.
No, I think you cheated. You must have cheated.
He had to have cheated because I always win. I always win. Like when it's with my family, I win. I'm the winner. I don't know what he did, but he cheated somehow. But whatever.
Great movie ride.
This is one of my favorite rides. I love it so much. It made me want to watch Alien, and so now I've seen Alien. It's even better. So it's a really, really fun ride if you like movies.
You. He made me mock your
home.
What did you think?
It was good.
You liked it?
Yeah. I just want to go home and watch movies.
Watch movies? Yeah. There's such good movies in there.
Frozen show was way better than Indiana Jones.
Isn't that hilarious? That's so funny. He liked the Frozen show better than Indiana Jones, and he's a guy.
Well, it was cool.
It is cool. The ending is so cool. You get snowed on.
Bubbles,
but still, yeah. Very cool. We're gonna watch Fantasmic. Are you excited?
Woo!
Yay! Zoomed in really far. Yay! It's such a good show. We'll be right back.